Well, we're shooting the music video today for I'm Gonna Love You Through It. And when we talked about making this video, my very first idea was I just knew that I wanted to include cancer survivors in the video, and not actors, but real people.
I think for the video, I wanted to do something really, you know, very inspiring. You know, the song is a really beautiful, amazing, hopeful song. You know, and Martina really wanted to do something with cancer survivors, so trying to figure out a creative way to do that. And I thought it would be cool if we found real people and actually, you know, got them to tell their stories about the people who helped them survive. You know, as opposed to it being about, you know, the person that survived, it's more about the people who helped them through it.
This too shall pass. I have that in my office, sitting on my desk. This too shall pass. And right underneath it says, now would be good. And that's how I feel. And that's what I tell people who are going through this. You're gonna get through it, it's gonna pass.
Roman came back with this idea, and you know, I think what really sold it for me was the lanterns. Just that, I think it's going to be so beautiful. And the fact that people can write their thoughts and hopes and prayers on this lantern, and we're going to release them into the sky, and you know, just sending up your message and your what you want to say. I just thought was a really powerful visual, and I think it'll be a really moving moment.
I am here in this trailer in Nashville in the middle of the afternoon. Missed my show number one for Martina McBride, because when she calls, we jump. Okay, Martina says I need you in Nashville, and I'm there. And the real reason, that she's doing this and the reason that I think we're all doing this is because it's such a great cause. I'm a breast cancer survivor. And when I heard Martina was singing a song about breast cancer survivors, the song just spoke to me. It spoke to me. So when she wanted me to come down for this music video, I mean, where else would I want to be?
Well, with songs like, you know, for me, songs like Independence Day, Broken Wing, Concrete Angel, that I have been able, lucky enough to be able to record, it's become really obvious to me that music is so powerful, and it can really make a difference. It means something to someone in a almost a, sometimes a life-changing way from the stories that I've heard back. And so when I heard this song, I'm Gonna Love You Through It, I just imagined, I got the same feeling when I heard it that I got when I heard the songs I just mentioned, and I could just imagine it going out into the world and really affecting people, really making a difference, and I just wanted to be part of that.
Yes, I think music has the power to heal. Country music especially, I think, has the power to heal. This song in particular, above all the rest, it is like a warm hand on your heart. There's something when you hear that, that you feel that warmth. You feel like a hug from someone. You feel that great, intense, intense feeling. It's like it washes over you.
My name's Carly Tigner, and I am a 6-year breast cancer survivor. And my mom died of ovarian cancer at the age of 44. She was diagnosed at 42. Once I had been through treatment and started sailing along 2 years later, my dad was diagnosed with breast cancer, which is very rare in men.
I don't know how to say it, but our family's been touched by cancer, and all these people that's in this song's been touched, and survivors. And we're just fortunate by the grace of God to be here. And thank y'all so much for telling this story.
Hi, my name is Lily Isaacs, and I am a 27-year breast cancer survivor. I think a support team is so important, and I think family stands with family, and I'm so grateful that my children, my husband were with me through that terrible nightmare. I love to tell my part of the story because there is survival, and you can make it, and you can do this, especially with a great support team like family, friends, and of course God, you can do it.